always an honor when Locksmith comes in this building. And I'm going to let y'all see right now who's who.
Let's do it.
Microphone. Drop that beat, Torch. Drop the beat.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. He went there?
Yeah. Look. Check it out. Look. No big homie, no corporation. No diss, only my motivation. I notice most of them go with waves in. I go against the current I currently feel encaged in. Raised in a city, civility's disability. Disumbilical cord is the discontent for humility. Silly rapper, you privileged, lying who you pretend to be. I disconnect from your Witherspoon like Ryan Phillippe. Phillip is web browser with lead showers and minstrels. Nocturnal journals of unnurtured potential. Essential tools when exploiting the black youth. Multiracial pickaninnies they pick as a substitute. Suck the truth from the culture, leave you a hollow shell. Fuck an album, algorithms with ad agency sale. 2004 placement, 500 in your statement from a playlist. That type of math is not adjacent. We chasing after the dreams that we only appear to know. Birds never change feathers, they weather but clearly don't. You want advice? Well, here's a quote. A bitch nigga's a bitch nigga, right now or 10 years ago. Karma don't expire in pride of popular opinion. I'm rising above the minions, my eyes have reluctant vision. I look away from your negative trenches. Niggas smile in real life but act petty in mentions. This is Dred Scott, nappy dreadlocks, skullduggery. Bipedal mechanics and fire discovery. This is 1934 Detroit master Farrad. This is slave owners teaching slaves master is God. This is Malcolm bowing in Mecca drinking from Zamzam. Machiavellian hellions hailing our own plan. The neighborhood does not condone false prophets roam. Mr. Rogers, the Roger Stone, watching drones fly over religious schools and comb. Back home, we all clones, we follow what they presume. We cater what they consume in costume. Get some money, and hop out your cocoon like a coon. I assume you got the memo, a symbol to be affected. Young niggas feel disconnect, old niggas feel disrespected. This affects the nervous system, essentially kills us all. Pushing poetic poison, fictitional fentanyl. Heard a bunch of y'all rapping, fronting like Don Captains. Throwing money around and stunting in y'all caption. Said he was set to kill, really just false acting. You call it a record deal, I call it Uncle Tom's Cabin. Bragging and fucking thoughts, gas cause you must have bought. 500,000 views and half of them rushing by. Half of the buzz you got, stolen from his connections. The other half, controlling people's perception. Deception is like infection, it's lying beneath the skin. I'm trying to keep a grin, the virus is steeped in sin. Set a flame to the game and murder you post fire. I hate that nigga, but I admire his ghostwriter. I'm the sole proprietor, prime my way in the system. Criticize my game plan, but ask later for assistance. Persistent, but you did judge. If you don't fuck with me, don't fuck with me. But I'm sick of pretend love. I'm sick of the fake industry puppets tangling strings, dangling dreams, dangerous themes y'all promoting. I wouldn't give you the Heimlich if you was choking. I'm the chosen designated distributor and dismemberer. You said you rep the culture, but we don't believe you. You said you was a broker, so we don't impede you. Some niggas are so desperate for exposure, they just roll over and lower the standard we should heed to. We worship at the feet of these icons in the hopes to be anointed. When you meet them in person, you're disappointed. I'm pointing out the flaws in the pecking order. Respect's in order. Expect a quarter of success when they suppress what's brought up. I saw them lower, what we seek is the peak. Whack niggas from 2010 we now see as elite. A mirage, I know it sounds quite odd. But Lil Xan makes Gucci Man sound like Nas. Lean with it, rock with it, I just spit it how Pac did it. The bear's in my blood, but I'm not a blood, so stop with it. I'm a lyricist, this is not a gimmick. I remember nights, empty stomachs and nothing but knots in it. Please don't compare me to other rappers you rock with. Yeah, he's got a flow, but he's sorta iffy with content. Me, there's no if, whys, or maybes. I would teach a class, smash your bitch, and then baptize your baby. Maybe you deserve to be weeded out. And please don't blame it on the trees and claim later you was weeded out. I'm weaving in and out the flow like a seamstress. You reap what you sow, and I thread the needle, distinguish. Extinguish out the spark that you've been burning for clout. Disperse from your spout, and every word you slur from your mouth. As far as bars, I've been serving them out. I deserve an amount of respect. Fuck you and your burner account. You see the people in your circle are the first ones to hurt you. They feed your insecurities and downplay your virtues. But I'm virtually unstoppable, stomping over your obstacles. Your optical receptors are intercepted with lots to prove. I'm the truth, I'm the fact of religion. I'm the reason niggas crumble up they raps when they listen. I'm the reason niggas humble up they act when he's mentioned. When they meet me in person and purposely practice submission. The fact that he's missing is just due, it's just due to circumstance. And bad timing combining purpose, a perfect stance. Assertive serpents that circle around my sermon's glance. Minute I smell they venom, circumvent to assert a task. I smirk and laugh at your outburst, who you cursing at? Your outcome's coming out worse and you worse at rap. I used to clap for these niggas, now I reverse the stats. Every album out, I was counted out and emerged from that. Concepts, metaphors, lyrics, production. I mastered my position, addition out of reduction. They asked for my detention, essentially out of assumption. Cause I ain't begging no artist for nothing. I'm cuffing my scrotum sack in the coldest sack, the coldest cat. I noticed that you overcompensate for your bogus stats. You know you act. You know you actually act out for attention, cause your music doesn't get it. Your whole image is scripted. If I cannot do it, it cannot be done. I made a test of DNA, that is not my son. I'm not the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. Not your hip hop homie or your industry brethren. My paragraphs are a paragraphs, apparent math solutions that only my parents grasped. Took me past minutia, the past is nuisance. Every rap that I spat was a crack in the very fabric he's passing out to enact confusion. The act of using more rallies to boost morale and lose morality skews mortality in huge totality. Who's to blame for me toe tagging these rappers that you mystify? Justify whack by claiming it survived. This is why we shouldn't dignify degenerates. Disingenuous lyrics that only serve or assist a lie. I found a system, the system essentially tried to attempt and pry open a small gap you admit to hide. I found immense pleasure and gratification in grabbing what's sacred and staking my claim to you wince and cry. Since when did too much talent become an offensive crime? This confines the culture and that creates a big divide. Indivisible, inexplicable syllables, silhouettes of a civil threat leave the masses miserable. We maximize what is minuscule, then they pour wool over eyelids, I bid to extend the duel. I do feed off instrumentals, the instruments you use are inadmissible in the midst of a windless spool. I pull away from normalcy, such an enormous hill to climb, so you incline to fail while I perform defeat. We complain about culture and what it was, but trolls don't create themselves, the public does. Media feeds into the fuckery just for buzz. Just because you buzzing doesn't excuse your destructive grudge. I was under the impression that pressing people for clout was the wrong type of message when messages were in drought. But I seen a lot of death, and especially from the south side of Richmond, where they sticking your tombstone in the ground. Young niggas wave guns and record labels benefit. They profit off the ignorance cause they don't have to live in it. They provide the method to market it and distribute it. This exhibits a lack of responsibility, period. The period of following inferior practices is a larger conversation, and it's more than compensation, and it's more than just the dollars. There's a broader complication. If you don't respect the art, there's no moral obligation. You can't expect the white-collar suburbanite to understand the urban plight. They just see the perks and hype. They just see the antics and analytics as gimmicks. Another reason to send niggas to prison while they surf and hike. There's a certain type of hell for you demons. When you see them in public, you publicly move and you meet them. But you need them to validate your actions. And this fake democracy is nothing more than a distraction. They gave us a black president to pacify us and lull us to sleep, so the next one can wreak more havoc as they advocate for companies to keep dumping money into policies that profit off the meek. You weak-ass rappers, you speak-ass backwards, you leech off classics so you can eat and keep that status regardless of where you come from. I can peep those tactics, you appeal to dum-dums and the weak drug addicts. My poems are African bones sprinkled on the ocean floor, the transatlantic holocaust and the cost to endure. Slave vessels that's nestled beneath the wind while I reprimand you pawns using Franz Fanon's pen. Wretched of the earth, I reverse the hermetic curse, but I learned a lot from Lot in regards to that Noah verse. But I'm so immersed in this perverse industry gambit that it's hard to get a grip when it cripple your understanding. Panic at the disco, dinner at Del Frisco's. The food is moving slow like San Luis Obispo. Rest in peace, Jerry. It's scary how niggas violate. Ain't satisfied until they ratify my pious state. God bless the web. Thoughts is acting wild. Get indicted off a light. Whack niggas is back in style. But I back it how? No backing down is your demeanor. How is it superficial if they serve you a subpoena? If you live by the gram, you die by the gram. Thought it was cute till you at odds with Uncle Sam. And you sabotage your life for the price of the raffle. Like that, you went from internet chatter to chatter. While I'm straddling the fence, insensitive or ingenious, I finesse phonetics and demean the king's English. I suppress the way that I really want to address them in the spirit of the culture. If you look a little closer, there's a deep-seated sense of contempt. You're not exempt. Turn up your nose, it flows, and beg to repent. But there's a lot of pent-up fear to end up here. I sense what's near. Your near side of you is askew. Thought it was cool, not to me, I'm a rebel. I can see how they meddle in matters, but me, I don't settle. Try to criticize me on the level. If you keep playing devil's advocate, then to me, you a devil.
Yeah.
You derelicts are determined to be a barrier. We all wearing wires, just check your wireless carrier. I carry on tradition, conditioned to be an abbot. Back in Richmond, niggas carry Iron Man, Black Sabbath. Agatha Christie, you can miss me with the questions. Try to assist me, I would diss thee with inflection. Cause I ain't come this far to jump in his car so he can take credit for driving me where I'm destined. Definition of grind through repetition and time. My deposition is epic and delicate by design, and a definite reminder why I stand in society. A reckless outcast, I outclass what they provided me. Surprisingly, I've been separated and branded. They brandish an understanding that's unmistakably candid, and a cancer to the culture, sort of poetic tumor. Rumor has it that they doing damage to the consumer.
888-745 Streets of Miranda. Now let me explain something to you. You got motherfuckers that could come up here on this mic and could just spit any kind of stupid shit, but this was unwasted bars of knowledge.
There was like, so many references in there that I was like, I was like, people not gonna be smart enough for some of this. Like,
this is what I'm talking. This is hip hop.
That is free.
I'm related.
Locksmith in the building. Like, I told y'all.
Yo, don't.